Hey, what's going on, y'all? This is Shondarian. Welcome back to my channel. So we're going to go ahead and hop into this chaos for Let Slip Hell's Hound. So, yeah, man, this team right here is pretty loss-proof, man. I just don't see where they're going to lose this battle. Since it's only one wave, and once you take out the support, it's pretty much a single-target boss. And Shatola, Zack holding down the fort with his lock ability, and like I said, Shatola delaying him to death with the constant battery. Vaneille taking care of those crazy buffs that he has to himself. It's like six buffs to himself while dispelling yours. So Vanille's gonna keep that in check. Also, another option is Ferris is amazing for that. But I was tempted to bring Tifa for this fight. As I mentioned before, Shatola and Tifa are a nightmare for any single target boss. So if you have Tifa and Shatola, I definitely recommend that for this fight for consistent, powerful launches with the whole party. So yeah, man, gonna bring my man Soul and his RNA for backup. And yeah, man, this is not a good situation for the boss. So let's hop into it. All right, let the fun begin. Oh yeah, also a little fun fact about this particular team that I have. Some of you probably know this, but with these three characters in particular, every single person that I have on this team will survive with one HP in case of a fatal strike. As long as their HP is above 50%, Vaneille, Zack, and Shatola will all survive with 1 HP. So, yeah, man, just one more reason that this team is pretty broken.
Keep it as that!
Alright, once we take out Pinello, we're gonna go ahead and summon. Let's get ready. Get our buffs back up. Let's go.
Thank you.
My bad, Vanille. Got you smacked in the mouth. Right, that's a wrap. Yeah, man, if you have this team, this fight shouldn't prove much trouble at all. And like I said, even if somehow he was to land like a fatal hit, all three of these characters will come back. Well, not come back, but they'll survive with 1 HP. And then Shotolo will be there with the heals for the win. So yeah, man. And then, of course, if you have Aranea, that's always like a huge advantage with her delays and crazy damage in the background. There's no need to bring her for this fight if you don't want. But yeah, man, like I said, I'm probably gonna do it again, maybe just so I can get that Tifa going. If you have Tifa and Totola, I highly recommend her for the launches, or even like a Leo, any single target bosses, take advantage of that battery and launch. But other than that, man, this has been the Chaos Run. Hope you enjoyed the video. This is Shondarian, and I will see you on the next one.